Hello, assalamu alaikum dear friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I bring for you Pakistan team World Cup squad 2023 interesting statistics. If we see the players in the Pakistani team, mostly 25 years old and more. Only two of them are oldest player, that is 33 years old, Iftakhar and Fakhar, while the youngest player in the team is Wasim Junior, who is 22 year old. ODI inning played by the Pakistani team, Babar Azam is the only one who played more than 100 matches. He played 106 ODIs, while Abdullah Shafiq is the least one, played only 4 ODIs, and Saud Shakil did not play yet any ODI. Total runs of the Pakistani team player, whole squad, 15 player, make collectively 15,250 runs. Interestingly, these runs are equal to the two Indian player in the Indian team, that is Virat Kohli and Rohit Sharma, who scored more than 15,000 in their career. Virat Kohli make 13,000 and more, while Rohit Sharma make more than 10,000 runs. The total wickets of the Pakistani team bowler in the squad to 390 total wickets, while pick of the bowler is the Shaheen Afridi, who took 83, and least one is by the Usama Mir, who took 11 wickets only. 13 players of the squad played test cricket, while most of the test matches by the Babar Azam, the captain, 49 matches. And only Haris Rauf in the team who played one test match, while two of the players, Wasim Junior and Usama, haven't yet played any test match. Thank you viewers for watching. Thank you very much.